Hello, my dear lovely children. You know what? This phonic sound video I did last time, to my surprise, I was doing it this way. So I have to redo it. And here you go. So that's k. K as in cat. This is also called as k. K as in kite. This can be called as soft k, and this is called as kick. E, e, e for elephant. H, h for horse. R, r, that's r for rose. M, m, m for monkey. D, d for dog. So once again, k, k, e, h, r, m, d. That's it.